Here's how Voldemort stole the twinkle in Dumbledore's eyes. Throughout the series, Dumbledore is described as having a twinkle in his eyes. However, in the Goblet of Fire, when Dumbledore stares down at the imposter Moody, the book says there was no benign smile upon Dumbledore's face, no twinkle in his eyes. And from that moment on, Dumbledore's eyes never twinkle again for the rest of the series.